He's in the veteran class now, and that experience really does come to the fore now for Lee Ruswick, mark of the day.
It was a great effort from Lee Ruswick. It was quite early, but in the second half really took his game to another level. It was a courageous mark, kept his eyes on the ball the whole way, and took a really strong grab in front.